Welcome back to United Tradesman Academy. Hey guys, look, thank y'all for getting this channel to almost 25K subscribers. Didn't think this channel would be growing at the rate that it's going, but I gotta be thankful for all my subscribers, everybody that's been commenting, for all the new subscribers. Hey guys, look, I make mistakes too. So some of the stuff that I post on the videos, sometimes I'm in a hurry, just like all of us. Sometimes we get in a hurry, and but thank y'all for pointing out some of those things that I am doing wrong, so I'll be more mindful going forward. So look, when I was a young apprentice, I always wondered, what are those big green boxes? You know, sometimes you see them in neighborhoods, sometimes you see them on commercial job sites, sometimes you see them just walking down the street, and they may have weird numbers on them, weird writing on them. But for us electricians, it's one of the parts that we don't learn about unless you on the distribution side of doing electrical. And what I mean by distribution side, you're solely dealing with the utility portion of the electrical side, not actual doing the construction where you just roughing in walls, where you may be roughing in a house, you may be working doing a trench, you know. So what I'm going to show you, just a few examples on what you can look for. And so when you see it, you say, oh, now I know what that is. Now I know what that writing means. So let's go. All right, guys. So if you look right here, here's one of those right here. Big green. I call them big green. So if you look right here, you see where the writing is, it says 500, 480, 277. So by the code, they have to have a marking on it that shows what these numbers mean. So if you look right here, where you see where it says 500, that's 500 kVA, kilovolt amps. And if you look right here, 480, 277 voltage. So you just always say 500 kVA, and it says 480, 277, the voltage. So let's go over here to the smaller one, where it'll show 75 and it'll say 240 120. Now if we go up here, once again it says 240 120, that's the voltage. If we go right over here to 75, that's 75 kVA. So you may ask, why is this important? Well, it's important because certain things run on 120, 208, and certain things run on 277, 480. For example, that one that said 277 on it, it will typically run on, let me back up. The one that says 277 on it, majority of the lights in commercial buildings, they're gonna run on 277 volt. Most of your wiring in for lighting in a residential house is gonna run on 120. So certain things, electrical wise, equipment is gonna run on 120, it's gonna run on 277. So I just wanna make a quick short video to show y'all some of the differences, what you may find out in the field, and you may not know what it is. So but you can always learn more, guys. Even though you may not encounter these boxes on a daily basis, like I said, because if you're not on the distribution side of it, you know, where you're doing like lineman work, or you're actually doing the utility side of it, you're really never gonna see those, and you're never really gonna have to get inside one of them, because majority of the time they have their own guys that's gonna be dealing with those, or making repairs on them, or doing the new installs on them. They won't have someone that's just a regular commercial electrician installing those and doing the wiring on those. So hey guys, look, I want to thank everybody once again for getting this channel to almost 25k subscribers. Like I said, I can't do this without y'all. And I thank y'all for commenting on the videos. I thank y'all for just hanging in there with me when I'm on the live streams. Those live streams I'm gonna be doing more of in the future. And I find that a lot of people really enjoy those because it gets to, you get to see more more people and hear their experiences and how they got through the trade, what motivated them, and possibly how you can motivate yourself and keep moving forward in this trade. So, all right, guys, look. So one thing I forgot to mention, or I wanted to show you, what goes in that box. Now, of course, I can't open that box up, but at least I can give you a example of what potentially is gonna be going in that box. So I'm across the street right now. That box is pretty much right there. I'm across the street. So if you look up right here at the pole right there, it's gonna be the wire that's going up to the line up there is gonna be going down that pipe, going down in the ground, going across the street into that box over there. So now some of these will be different because, like I said, one box over there was 277,480 and the other box was 120,208. So this pole right here may be 277,480 or could be 120,208. So